YouTube's recommendation algorithm is quite a fearsome beast, lined with a deep neural network with machine learning to find all the right videos for all the right people. Although most would agree it's not perfect, if you go watch a video right now and look at the suggestions on the right, it's probably filled with videos that are either properly related or just fit the interests of your own. Sometimes YouTube likes to just sprinkle a little bit of what the fuck in there. This is the legend of Buff Carell. You know, I don't even know how Buff Carell fell into my recommendeds. I do recall his first video I saw was a American football cover for Never Meant. Love that song. It's a great song. Their new album dropped around that time, too. But here's where it gets interesting. I've never been recommended a video with, like, 100 and something views. That was kind of new to me. I wish they would more often. But if I recall correctly, at the time, there was no more than, like, 100, 200 views on that video. In fact, most of the videos he was making at the time were hitting those numbers. But something changed. I wasn't the only one who was getting the old Carell in the recommendeds alone. In fact, this video, done by a YouTuber named Ornery, claims that he was recommended the exact same video at the exact same time. Actually, if you guys go to his social right now, you could see that between the months of January and February of this year was actually when he started to blow up. I mean, if you look at, like, anything before that, it is just a static line. It's just a line. Like, dude ain't even showing up on the radar, and he was at it for a while. There's obviously different ways you can be explaining this. He could have actually been paying for ads on YouTube at this point, or maybe it was just organic reach. I'm not gonna get all conspiracy theory about it. So Buff, he's a bit of a meme, he's a bit of a legend. His grind on YouTube is incredibly real, averaging about 5 videos or so a week, and he's been at it for years. And in each one of his videos, you kind of know what to expect.
Yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Buff Crub, baby, backing him up at that level. It's your boy Buff Crub, you tell you now, I'm doing it.
Hey, what's poppin'? It's your boy Buff Carell. It's Buff Baby Buff Dog. You know what's poppin'? It's your boy. It's your boy. Buff Carell. It's your boy. It's your boy. Yeah. He used to tell us the song he's gonna do, and then. Then the real meat and potato of the video begins. According to Model Mayhem, Buff Carell, real name Carell Bufford from Arizona, is 5'8" and 38 years old. Which, let me say first off, right off the bat, if that's legit, then buddy, tell me what hospital you've been getting the baby fetuses from, because damn! Buff's a simple man. He irons his pants every day, styles his hair, does his true nudes, he loves 3 things and 3 things only. Singing, dancing, and working out. That's the Triforce of Buff Carell. So let's talk about those 3 things. Fitness seems to be the thing that Carell likes to talk about the most. As most gym bros do. You know, Buff, he didn't always start so buff. But eventually, with the help of a personal trainer, with proper eating, proper exercise, he got the confidence to put a poster of himself on the wall behind every single one of his videos. And you know, there's not really much else I could say. I'm gonna have to give it to my boy Buffy. He's looking good. Can't hate the brother on that front. But moving on to one of the more controversial things about him, his singing. Now, positive note, if you go to his page and scroll for a bit, you're gonna find a song or two that you like. He's got quite a repertoire. He covers all sorts of genres. There's some deep cuts there. He's got something for everyone. But the actual credentials of his singing ability, I'll let you be the judge. Now, say what you will about his singing voice. Obviously, taste is subjective. But I think what we can all agree on is he fucking nails this Skater Boy cover.
5 years from now, she sits at home, feeding the baby, she's all alone. She turns on TV, and guess who she sees? Skater Boy rocking on MTV.
And now, for the pièce de résistance of his videos, the dancing. This stuff is a fine work of art. I am not even riffing. Like, dude's got some swagger. He's got some moves. Here, let me show you. That's the signature Carell move right there.
And you tip jumps every day. You think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. Cause everything is never as it seems.
Go fucking go.
Just like it,
a thousand hugs.
10,000 lightning bugs. If they try to teach me how to dance.
Those three are really the big three things about Buff Carell. That's what makes Buff Carell Buff Carell, you know? Pretty much all of his videos, they share the same format. It's basically him in front of a mirror, doing his song, doing his dance, looking buff. But I think we're not addressing the elephant in the room here. Carell's got himself a very distinct look over the years. When I first started watching his videos, I did not even honestly know what I was looking at. I couldn't tell if it was like gelled down or spiked up. I thought it was just some kind of like goofy emo haircut with that low quality footage. All right, just for you guys today, I'm gonna show you how to get that signature Buff Carell look. First things first, we need to get those signature eyebrows, which as he describes, are influenced by R. Kelly somehow. Now, I don't know what he uses and I don't do my eyebrows, but my wife's got some makeup-y stuff, and I'ma just try to figure it out. Alright, we got a brush, we got blue, I could get some blue-ass eyebrows, Jesus Christ. I'm starting to think I should just use markers. No. Alright, maybe not the makeup then, because I can't find shit. Let's try a dry erase marker. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah. Oh fuck yeah. Good enough. Alright, next you need the slicked out hair. I don't typically use hair gel, so I actually bought this for this video. Also, my hair is a lot longer than Buff Carell, so this is gonna be interesting. Alright, so I'm thinking maybe like bring it down and then like layer it back up. I don't even know what I'm doing. Jesus Christ. Oh god, it's glittery hair gel. Oh no. I need like the whole tub. We need more. We need more. Something like that. Fuck though. So much hair. Oh, we are getting down to the end, guys. We're getting down. I think it's the best it's gonna get. This is the best it's gonna get. And don't forget, for added effect, you can always just Photoshop a six pack on you as well, and you're set. But for real though, Buff Dog, if you're watching, you are a fucking legend, dude. Keep doing what you're doing. Your dancing is top tier. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you liked what you saw, hit the subscribe button. Do the likey thing. I don't know. Bye. See you next time. Ciao.